the party started. It's time to get down with your favorite soccer players. Woo! It's a gorgeous day here at University State College. What do you say, Earl? It looks like a great day for a little soccer!
You said it, Sonny. Let the games begin.
Today's matchup is between the Crazy Hornets and the Lumpy Gravy.
The Hornets have been tremendous this season. They have really proven themselves above the rest, having clinched the Premier Division Championship and the right to participate in the astonishingly shiny Cup of All Cups tournament.
Both teams are ready and raring to go, so let's join the action. The Hornets kick off. Drops it. Receives it. Here's a chance in the area. Deflects it down. Black frees it up. And it's a goal kick. White with the goal kick. Forward with the dribble. It goes out of play. Drops it. Moves forward.
Tremendous ball control.
Heads up play by the defense. And it's out of play. I got this kid. Drives it at the net. Controls it.
Tremendous ball control.
Challenges the keeper. Gets possession. Goes in aggressively. White frees it up. Knocks out of play. Corner kick coming up for the Hornets.
Can they produce a goal here?
Manages to keep it in play. With the big foot. Ahmed pokes it free. Forward with the dribble.
Nicely brought under control.
Kenny pokes it free. Serves it across.
Good anticipation.
Winds up. Goal!
They finally break the stalemate.
The Gravies restart the game.
Nice sliding tackle. Fine control there. Impressive control.
I got this.
Impressive control.
Pablo pokes it free. Tucks it away!
He picked his spot and tucked it away beautifully.
The Gravies restart the game.
After that goal, you'd expect them to be a bit rattled. Fine control there.
Slides in.
Tremendous ball control.
Passes it front. Plays it across. Throws it short. Here's a shot. Goal!
Such wonderful placement on that shot.
We have the Gravies restart the game. She gathers the loose ball. Carries it upfield.
Tremendous ball control.
Pete pokes it free. White frees it up. With the dribble. Let's go, Pat. Carries it upfield. He drives it! And the first half comes to a close. Ooh, ow! Ouch! Those Hornets are stinging like mad, dominating at halftime by a score of 3-0.
Sonny, what can I say? I am speechless. They have such a fantastic lead that it speaks for itself.
And the second half is underway. Pablo pokes it free. Heads upfield.
Fine control there.
Black frees it up. White frees it up.
Looks like the referee is going to be a hard nose this game. Impressive control.
Heads up play by the defense. Thanks the long ball. Tackled away. White frees it up. Clears that one out of the box. Jim. Plays it across. Knocked out of play. It'll be a corner kick for the Hornets.
Can they produce a goal here?
I'm open.
Fine positioning to gain the ball.
I got this guy.
Brings the ball forward. Clears that one out of the box. Plays the through ball. Forward with the dribble. Drops it down.
I'm open.
Takes one.
Let's go, Zach.
Just sit down. Carries it upfield.
Tremendous ball control.
Heads up play by the defense. With the big foot. White frees it up.
I got this guy.
I'm open. Come on, come on. Let's go, Zach. Let's go, Zach. Let's go.
Impressive control.
Controls it.
Good anticipation.
Takes it. Out of play. That'll be black ball.
No.
We have a substitution for goal kick coming up. Amir traps it. Tackled away.
Nice sliding tackle.
Takes a chance. And she scores.
Tremendous shot. I do believe that kid has rockets for legs.
The Hornets restart the game.
Can they rebound after giving up a soft goal? I believe they can. Superb tackle.
Slides in. Gets possession. White frees it up. Time runs out. Game over! The Hornets have won with style. 3-1. What an incredible display of technical skill combined with strength on the field.
Well, Sonny, the better team has won once again. What more needs to be said? The scoreboard says it all.